Hi everyone, it's Miriam from Twinkl. Today we're going to be looking at a variety of activities that you can do when using our Year 3 Fractions Word Problem activity and our Year 3 Fractions Learning from Home activity booklet. So, let's take a look. A fun way of getting the children to answer the worksheet questions is to use the computer. They can practice their computing skills while also practicing their math skills.
Why not chop up the questions and take your learning outside? Head out on a maths treasure hunt. Children can find the questions hidden and answer them. This makes it a lot more exciting.
You can get children to recreate their own questions based on the learning that they've done in the Fractions booklet and the Word Problem worksheet. These questions that they recreate can link to lots of different areas that they've looked at. For example, my question linked to the Fractions Word Problems, counting in tenths, shading and colouring in fractions on a shape, and adding and subtracting fractions. This is a great way of assessing the child's knowledge and deepening their understanding. Why not give it a go? I hope you found this video helpful and can see yourself using some of the activities mentioned. Until next time, bye for now.